Low Earth orbit satellites have become indispensable for the U.S. military for communications, for GPS navigation to guide smart bombs and troops, and for real-time surveillance. But they are also extremely vulnerable, as a just-revealed test of a satellite-killing weapon by China ominously demonstrates.
If we, for instance, got into a conflict over Taiwan, one of the first things they'd probably do would be to shoot down all of our low Earth orbit spy satellites, putting out our eyes.
According to U.S. government officials, after three misses, China last Thursday succeeded in shooting down one of its own aging weather satellites with a medium-range ballistic missile fired from the ground. U.S. sensors tracked the satellite as it disappeared from its polar orbit 537 miles above the Earth and was reduced to hundreds of pieces of space debris after impact with a kill vehicle carried by the missile. The U.S. has lodged a formal diplomatic protest.
Was this a provocative move by China? What's the White House?
I don't know that, but we are concerned about it, and we've made it known.
Under a new space policy authorized by President Bush last August, the U.S. asserts a right to freedom of action in space and vows to deny, if necessary, adversaries the use of space capabilities hostile to U.S. national interests.